free.
No! Bid me to get your yellow ticket of leave. You are a thief!
I stole a loaf of bread!
You robbed a house!
I broke a window pane. My sister's child was close to death, and we were starving.
You will starve again, unless you learn the meaning of the law.
I know the meaning of those 19 years a slave of the law.
5 years for what you did, the rest because you tried to run. Yes, 24601.
My name is Jugg, they're Jugg.
And I'm
Jugg.
Do not forget my name.
Freedom is mine. The earth is still. I feel the wind. I breathe again. And the sky clears. The world is waking. Drink from the pool of clean the taste. Never forget the years, the waste. Nor forgive them for what they've done. They are the guilty, everyone. The day begins, and now let's see what this new world will do for me. You've given me half what the other men get. This handful of tin wouldn't buy my sweat.
You broke the law. It's there for people to see. Why should you get the same as honest men like me?
And now I know how freedom feels. A jailer always at your heels. It is the law. This piece of paper in my hand that makes me cast throughout the land. It is the law. Like a car, I walk the street. The dirt beneath their feet.
Come in, sir, for you are weary, and the night is cold out there. Though our lives are very humble, what we have. There is wine here to revive you. There is bread to make you strong. There's a bed to rest till morning. Rest from pain and rest from wrong.
Let me eat my fill, I had the lion's share. Silver in my hand was twice what I had had. In all those 19 years, that lifetime of despair, and yet he trusted me. The old fool trusted me, he'd done his bit of good. I played the grateful surf and thanked him like I should. And when the house was still, I got up in the night, took the silver. My flight!
Tell his reverence your story. Let us see if he's impressed. You were lodging here last night. You were the honest bishop's guest. And then out of Christian goodness, when
he learned about your plight. You maintain he made a present of this silver.
That is right. But my friend, you left so early. Surely something slipped your mind. You forgot I gave these also. Would you leave the best behind? So, monsieur, you may release him, for this man has spoken true. I commend you for your duty, and God's blessing go with you. But remember this, my brother. In this some higher plan, you must use this precious silver to become an honest man. By the witness of the martyrs, by the passion and the blood, God has raised out of darkness, I have bought your soul for God.
Have I done, sweet Jesus, what have I done? Become a thief in the night, become a dog on the run. Have I fallen so far, and it's the hour so late, that nothing remains but the cry of my hate? The cries in the dark that nobody hears, here where I stand at the turning of the years. If there's another way to go, I missed it 29 years ago. My life was a war that could never be won. They gave me a number, murdered Valjean, when they came here and left me for dead. Just for stealing a mouthful of bread. Yet why did I allow that man to touch my soul and teach me love? He treated me like any other. He gave me his trust. He called me brother. My life he claims for God above. Can such things be? For I had come to hate the world. Always hated me.
Take a knife for a knife. Turn your heart into stone. This is all I have lived for. This is all I have learned.
Apart from him and I be back. Beneath the lash upon the rack. Instead he offers me my freedom. I feel my shame inside me like a knife. He told me that I had a soul. How does he know? What spirit comes to move my life? Is there another way to go? I am reaching, but I fall, and the night is closing in. As I stare into the void, to the whirlpool of my sin, I'll escape now from the world of Jean Valjean.
Jean Valjean is nothing now! Another story must begin!
Thank you. And the children have got to be fed, and you're lucky to be in a job.
Counting our beds,
and we're counting our blessings.
Have you seen how the foreman is fuming today? With his terrible breath and his wandering hands. It's because little Fonty won't give him his way. Take a look at his trousers, you'll see where he stands.
Circus. Now come on, ladies, settle down. I run a business of repute. I am the mayor of this town. I look to you to sort this out and be as patient as you can.
Now someone say how this began.
At the end of the day, she's the one who began it. There's a kid that she's hiding in some little town. There's a man she has to pay. And guess how she picks up the extra? You can bet she's earning her keep sleeping around. And the boss wouldn't like it. He's as cute as a child, and the child is my daughter. And her father abandoned us, leaving us flat. Now she lives with an innkeeper man and his wife, and I pay for the child. What's the matter with that?